camera flashes and adoring fans filled the alley outside the rendezvous Thursday night, hoping to get a glimpse of the royal family. Inside, owner John Burgos says it was a lot different.
Inside was very comfortable, even though it was a frenzy out there.
He says the royals fit right in.
Prince Harry and Prince William, if you did not know who they were, they would just blend it in with everyone else. I mean, they're very nice, very approachable. Everyone, you know, could chit-chat with them.
Prince Harry and William are in town for a friend Guy Pelley's wedding. He's marrying former Memphian Elizabeth Wilson. Virgo says many of the wedding guests are from London, so the bride wanted to give them a taste of the South.
Fed them buffet style. They had ribs and chicken shoulder and brisket and beans and slaw, and then we had a buffet of appetizers, cheese and sausage.
Virgo says they even got into a Tennessee treat.
Someone from London wanted to know if we had any whiskey, and we always kind of keep a bottle of Jack Daniels.
The rendezvous has hosted big names, from presidents to rock stars, but Burgos tells me last night was different.
I mean, I'm just like everybody else. I mean, I gawked a while too.
A night he will never forget. Reporting in downtown Memphis, Jessica Gertler, WREG News, Channel 3.